huge 150,000 pounds. He was one of the most expensive Texan rams ever sold in the UK. And now he's short. You can really see that the meat and the muscle on him.
The muscle is just rippling across him. It's just...
Thank you.